You turn around and then you show your true colors with all of this here. With the beer and the marijuana and your no good piece of shit drug dealing friend here. You don't want to improve yourself. You want to get high and make noise with scratchy records and hickory dickory dockety nursery rhymes that don't say shit. Don't say shit.
Reach out for help because this thing in me won't let me. I am finding it extremely difficult to hold it in check, and I'm afraid I will lose control again and lose control again and lose control, lose control, lose control again and lose control, lose control, lose control, lose control, lose control, lose control.
All I wanna do is control.
It's funny how too many niggas got the same goals, trying to increase the distance from which you see they chain glow. But I remain bold, going against the way the grain goes, living on a circle with billions of angles. You gotta choose the best spot to view your surroundings. It's been a long journey cause I climbed a mountain. We infiltrate the shit and end up all around it. I came back from the future with my own accounting. It's going down, on the stage, on the map. This shit a murder scene, I'ma pick my favorite strap. Gotta get my paper up, would've been my only tap. Cause money in the right. right hands change a lot of that.
Yeah, pop, punk, rock, put your hands together, make the verse drop. Yeah, pop, punk, rock, put your hands together, make the verse drop. Now get your body moving, shake and lose control. Now get your body moving, shake and lose control. Now get your body moving, shaking. Get your body moving, shaking. Get your body moving, shaking. Lose
Don't
control.
Get crossing in the hills of Hollywood, committing arson. Trolling PewDiePie, that's why they call me Eric Cartman. Still loving Roger Rabbit, Oscar Magnet on my fridge. With the shopping list for Tuesday, making anthems for these kids.
Yeah.
Big O and I go hard, we be blasting ballsy beats. And I'm still down with Son Goku, call me Dragon Ball MC. Brandon Smithers on the mic because I go for the full Monty. Track these vocals on an Apple past the 3.5 inch floppy. Don't got the greatest flow, so I spend my nights at home. With the lights out in the bathroom, watching Space Ghost on my phone. Or maybe Rick and Morty won't stop rapping till it's boring. Jasper Beerly on the mic, can't believe I'm nearly 40. When we park the van, that's another story. Cause touring every year feels a lot like finding glory. I heard that Donald won, he's always frightened me. Sadder than the plot of Manchester by the Sea. And we're taking Pepe back, your authority is over. Retweeting Bernie Sanders, glad I finally got sober. With my vocals sounding crisp and my levels always balanced. As I sneak into your playlist just like Putin at the ballot.
Yeah.
Vampires of the city, and in blood, blood.
West Coast.
Hey, you niggas better make up a dance, make up a dance.
Say the West fell, I can't tell who to drop. Me and my niggas rimming pink CLs, getting money, nigga. SRT8 with Brembo brakes, same color that the Keyways hate. Shreya, who gives a fuck about CD sales? When you look in your garage and your CV12, shittin', never switch up, make bitch shit that sounds poppy. My core audience is niggas that shop at the swap meet. Fan Mark. S-E-S-D, enduring Boston, where the my pie rules be. Yeah, the sauce and the brims in the neighborhoods. Do the same at I.E. as up in Eaglewood.
Make up a dance, make up a dance.
I know when to pop. Wait till Lil Jon come on and let off a shot. I had the number one billboard spot. Niggas stepped on my fingers and I climbed right back to the top. You niggas better make up a dance and try to get radio play. Keep on snapping your fingers, I ain't going away.
Better make up a dance, make up a dance.
Drink white with a snow bunny, talking big shit in a scraper, going hella dumb. 1800, Jose Cruz. Got it, I mean, got it, I'm saying no.
Young nigga got that cushion, with that dough, like a patch up. How you think about that cushion, with no room, young nigga can't style. Punch him in the first, punch him in the zen, young nigga about to pass up. 20 jump behind him, punch him in the car, young nigga about to smash up. We gon' hit it line, say he got some rich, got fresh spot to buy him out. Quick trip, round the corner, top and nine, got a jade in the lunch line, smoking out. Cocaine, cocaine, jump back. Like Mickey Monday, take over the project. Whip a nine, need no way. I keep a 45 in my coat while I'm serving dope. The J's in my hood, smoke that crack, say it, give them hope. I'm good for nigga, hole breaking, hoping that it comes. Goddamn, young nigga, trick them niggas, spend that money with the fiendo.
Young nigga, move that dope, dope. Young nigga, move that dope, they move that dope, they move that dope, dope. Young nigga, move that dope, young nigga, move that dope, dope. Young nigga, move that dope,
I try to leave the best for later. But push it, try to put me on the respirator. The old skateboard P, that's your favorite. Me and 20 girls doing yoga naked. Frequency high, like a spaceship. She say that she like it, then she been exposed. The Gandalf hat and the weird ass clothes, that's coming on saw in the Buffalo. I know the rhythm with the triggers, that's on a banana clippers and packing with the biggest missile. These niggas is knocking over vehicles. These niggas ain't waiting just to see niggas. These niggas ain't trying to hear me, niggas. These niggas like chopping down trees, niggas. These niggas want to breathe in his wheeze, niggas. These niggas hit the weed and the knee, niggas. These niggas, if you got two hoes, you need to let one go. Two Lambos, you need to let one go. All these drones while y'all smoke dope. Never iron sky, I'm trying to let y'all know. Ain't no standards, I'ma set one though. Big ass bag with no man stand though. All that war, we need to let that go. That bone, then I'ma get that hoe.
Young nigga, move that dope. Young nigga, move that dope. Ay, move that dope, ay, move that dope. Young nigga, move that dope. Young nigga, move that dope. Young nigga, move that dope. Ay, move that dope, ay, move that dope. Young nigga, move that dope. Young nigga, move that dope. Young nigga, move that dope. Ay, move that dope, ay, move that dope. Young nigga, move that dope.
Bribery, extortion, murder, racketeering.
DJ Solo
is the most dangerous man walking the streets of our city.
Penny, any nigga, see I know copper. Push your steel, got them keys, I can unlock ya. Nigga ball around the world, call me Globetrotter. So proper, hammer time, gun cocker. Top shotter, me hesitate, none pop ya. Look mama, me fly papa. Strictly bathe the name Ice Cream and BBC rocker.
Working with lyrical play pro. That bitch think it's scared to death, bitch think it's scared to death.
Let the motherfucker burn. strange when you're a stranger. Faces look ugly when you're alone. Women seem wicked when you're unwanted. Streets are uneven when you're down. No one remembers your name. No one remembers your name. Indians scattered on dawn's highway bleeding. Ghosts crowd the young child's fragile eggshell mind. We had an intense visitation of energy.
People are strange when you're a stranger. Faces look ugly when you're alone. Women seem wicked when you're unwanted. Streets are uneven when you're down. No one remembers your name. No one remembers your name.
to these guys, the term skate and destroy.
A lot of people get fun out of skating radical. It's not throwing bombs, destroying property or anything. It's just yourself. You are being radical to you and your board.
Of all were the priestesses. They would communicate with the gods, often through elaborate rituals where participants entered hallucinogenic trances, possibly using the spice saffron as a stimulant. Saffron as a stimulant. Saffron as a stimulant. Saffron as a stimulant.
Saffron is a yellow oil extracted from the root bark of sassafras plants. It is a precursor of the drug MDMA.
Ah.
I'm tryna get my paper up. Fuck what a nigga say, get paper up. Cause a nigga ain't shit without paper up. So fuck it, we staying up, yeah. Tryna do my thing and do it right. Move those things and move them right. Gotta be careful cause niggas can lose their lives. Better than moving now, yeah.
I don't get no fuck about shit with you. I don't give a fuck about your set of crew. All I care about is getting my paper up. Stack it and strip it up, yeah.
Fuck what you heard, I call it name, huh. Yeah, little nigga, I'm ballin', man, huh. I really ain't mean to hurt you, man. Not on purpose, man. It ain't my fault.
With mercenaries, they click niggas indefinitely for they niggas is buried. Banging and coded the zone, niggas smother for color. So alone with slinging on zones, it's trippin' than a motherfucker. Let it ride and they think that we pussies in a little homie that just got put on to make hands mushy. I murdered to live, that's no bullshit. Ask any nigga from Dago if he know about slip. The niggas that pop shit, the nap rest in piss. The homies up in Calipat that's eager to stick. Some word flippers, some verb getters. The serve niggas, that's curb pitchers. We'll put a country in my shows overseas to build props for the name. Slick some minutes with O's, dog. They be calling for Kane. And I swing you some frozen rain. My bitch collars a tour bus with slush stuffed in that range. Steady gang, we ready, man. And got the pay on the chain to get the single and the video playing.
Fuck about your set of crew. All I care about is getting my paper up. Stack it and scrape it up. Yeah, fuck what you heard, call it name, huh. Yeah, little nigga, I'm ballin', man, huh. I really ain't mean to hurt you, man. Not on purpose, man. It ain't my fault.
It must be feeding time for the demon.
flow's remarkable. Peace to Mateo. Now we smoke weed like Tony Montana, sniff the yayo. That's crazy blunts, mad hells. My voice excels from the avenue to jail cells. Oh my God, I'm dropping shit like a pigeon. I hope you're listening, smacking babies at they christening.
When I raise my trigger finger, all your f***ers hit the deck. Hit the deck, hit the deck, hit the deck, hit the deck.
Must put in time to get mine. Many hours to earn power. like the ashy hand piece of rear owner that wrote flower. I can't be a broke nigga, bitter and sour. Selling CDs on the corner, sunset gower. A small fry nigga in the baked potato world. Sizzling in some beef full of grease like Jerry curls. Shout out to DJs who kept it real. Shipped a few hundred thou, but some never broke the seal. Fuck them. Stick to college radios, make shows. Storm the university, freestyle, sick flows. Might give a lecture about your rap texture. MC, D-boy, DJ slash director. The name was a bell that rang through the hall. Popular is the tag on the bathroom stall. Check it, this language is so captivating. When you lose a rap nigga, the news is devastating. Whether to the prison or grave, you know this rap was built from the strength of those that hunger and crave. My clan got rhymes for days to be skilled and pays. Most of them can't escape the solar rays.
Like you play, she's me, play.
Stop the force that I strike with, let alone try to hold the pen that I write with. You can even chop off my fingers I type with. Those I hold a mic with, thinking I might quit. They didn't know, that only makes me more determined. It's labor for hip hop, you can ask the Germans. Some say I never got this full recognition, so I dropped another, they shop and still listen. Plus I ran into a well-known musician. He said this sample shit got too many cooks in the kitchen. Now he's back to flipping love horns and cycles is to support his kids, much even like the Wiz. A bad amigo will stroke your ego. You see the flash on the dash when he flash a Buick Regal. The same brother you was throwing your key to. Brought the seven niggas in the building to see you. You know these goddamn streets are so gritty, with sour milk from titties that'll spoil the city. The hood cornerback, strong attack is a blitz, but we don't lie down for shit, not even direct hits.
From graffiti in New York, on the walls of trains. DJs in California, to the shores of Maine. Beat boys on the floor, who be doing the thing. MCs behind boats, who had titles to claim. This is hip hop.
My God, it's full of stars.
January 21st, I fell asleep silent. Exactly 11:35 5 p.m. on January 21st, some shit went down. Now, Benny was the New York City graph kingpin. Five-borough fame guaranteed to itch pigskin. Rated me the book in Naval Yard. Jukes in undercover. When they asked him what he pled, he said, "You're fucking up my color."
Okay, Jose's working in a slaughterhouse, and he's living in the hood, but he wants to get his daughter out. Slipped off a ledge and fell into a machine. Another dead immigrant, that's the American dream.
Miss Molly helpless, made a penny with a data entry 10 gig. Overqualified with the rent stick. Red brick back with a text print green, like I entered my data right into your screen.
Jane went insane, she's an anchor woman, sick of pushing skewed information and abusing the nation. Had a few options, either jump or run. Critical raise hell, waving a gun. Time for C-H-A-N-G-E. Held a knife to the VP on TV. She demanded that the format be expanded beyond fair, everybody clear, understand it.
Billy was a coke fiend,
Maggie was a cop,
but a dope was so clean.
She controlled the block,
banging on the old team.
She recognized the plot,
he thought he was home free.
She knew that he was locked.
Now it's off to the jail in a blue squad car.
She pocketed the crack before they got far.
Billy watches Maggie from behind steel bars, like where the crack went.
I'ma smoke it tomorrow.
Some cats grow by the laws of the wild. Some learn slower and lag in the mud. Some stand up in defense of a style. Some let the big dogs eat them up. At exactly 11:35 p.m. on January 21st, I fell asleep sound. Exactly 11:35 p.m. on January 21st, some shit went down.
I got one Jack for Jill. Jill won't, Jack will. Jill did it, then did it. Jack fell. No cellophane secrets, but yeah, I guess I sensed you felt bumps in a tar. No cell, but hell, you jumped the bar so well. Pardon your partner's yelling dips. I'm New York Harbor, they'll have a sale. Rips, sorta, stuck on purpose for the love of first place, but would've carried you home inside of my teeth any day. Turns out I wasn't cast in a master plan anyway. He holds no grudge, holds his tongue. Wild, same one she used to hold in both smiles. Staggery and speech to a last shot if it killed me. So you could ride up into the sun, silly guilt free. 1 year past, the table's wobbling and you're hollering back. Sipping the fits you skip when shit cracked. I never missed it.
Nope.
Had a long haul, bullshit kids kicked in Tennessee shoebox with the flicks and lipstick. I love you forever, cause you know me better. For the record, at one time would have married you in a second. But kill the rekindling dreams and navigate the friendship, or else by the time the stress wears out, we'll both be dead and friendless.
Do a song for us.
Oh, no, I couldn't.
Come on.
No, I really couldn't.
Come on. Come on.
All right, already.
You might recognize this song as performed by Jefferson Airplane. Tonight, it's my turn.
When your truth is gone,
we'll be right back.
Yo, slap box 52, hand combat, man down, now you getting treated like a little youth. Pearl handle, black Ruger popping up, it's the return of the trench coat mafia. You got a click, but I bet they won't die for your last nigga that fronted up, Muammar Gaddafi them. I'm busting lead in, Armageddon, God is seven, top of the dome is embedded. I said it, step in the realms and get sweated. My foes get beheaded, live with no edits, shred it. Negative thoughts about the G.O.D., you better dead it, cause that's bad credit. All night, me on the mic, it's athletic. High heights, seeing my sight, it's like heaven. Firefight, fire and flights of bad weather. Whatever, get it together, my neck leather. Once again, welcome to the fucking next level. Metal plus netter, stretch limousines, machine guns running up with 26 villains. Fuck everything old, we fight for the children. 10-step draw, we want war. Raise your swords and prepare for the lords. Running around like lions in the forest, and we came to conquer the land just like Moors. 10-step draw, we want war. Raise your swords and prepare for the lords. Running around like lions in the forest, yeah, we came to conquer the land just like Moors. I'm throwing blind guillotines from Philistine. Came with an illa team to run up in your castle and kill your king. I'm doing my thing, dance with the Lord in the ring. Standing firm in the square like Butterbean. I'm hotter than Shambhala, draw swords before Makata. Rude boy shot up the top dollar. I'm not a big ass rapper that's not solid. I got it, to say I'm the hottest is just modest. My asses can melt down anything, so anything in my lane, man, I'm killing it. Two bottles of jewels, one spoon of ignorance. It's the vigilance, big chemist is injuring. Any contender wanna act like he bigger than I, it's getting big to fight, and that's minimum. MCs who wanna compete, I take 10 of them. Clowns in the street on heat, I got diligence, and that's how it really goes. So get familiar with it, and stop looking at the motherfucking videos. Choose your weapon, my tools is lessons, true connections. Wrong draw, you lost your profession. 10-step draw, we want war. Raise your swords and prepare for the lords. Running around like lions in the force, but we came to conquer the land just like wars. 10-step draw, we want war. Raise your swords and prepare for the lords. Running around like lions in the force, but we came to conquer the land just like wars.
These are the faces behind a mystery that has stumped scientists for generations. They are the Moai, ancient statues of Easter Island. According to legend, these stone giants walked to their places on the island hundreds of years ago.
In more recent times, some writers have seriously suggested that the only possible explanation was that the statues had been raised by people arriving from outer space. Outer space. Outer space.
Bye. In the outer world, each brotherhood held the other one to be the Dark Brotherhood, the Black Magicians. The battle between the polarities of the brotherhoods took place over an incredibly long period. The two opposites, the Sun, Illuminati, and the Moon, Luminari, face each other and struggle for power. Yet neither of them can win. They can only overcome polarity. Humanity was influenced by these two contrasting areas of wisdom, and they dogmatically defended their truths.